guy's kind of a dick. But he was a friend of mine, so I tolerated his bullshit. And that's what you do when you're young. You tolerate people's bullshit. You get old, you're like, I'm not hanging out with any dicks anymore. I'm not tolerating bullshit. But I half-assed wrote the lyrics to this song about it. It's sort of a composite between him and a couple other people. But it was a big inspiration for this.
Thank you.